We're here to tell you about our new Bellows Pipe programme, which is starting in January 2024. And we're delighted to have Fionlagh Mac A Phiocair leading on these courses and the classes. Fionlagh's a great piper from North Uist, and he's right here, and he's going to tell us a little bit about the new courses.
So we've got our first class, which is sort of an entry-level class called Transitioning to Bellows. And this is essentially if you've played bellows before but not played them as much recently, if you've got a set under the bed, if you've won a set, gifted a set, whatever. These are going to be kind of focusing on that sort of aspect. So we're going to be looking at sort of bellows technique, how to keep like a steady flow of air going, and then getting away from sort of traditional Highland ornamentation, I guess, as well. We're also going to be experimenting a lot with technique in terms of different grace notes, different tune types, that sort of thing. And then in the next class, which is what a class I think we've coined extended techniques, we're going to be looking further into that kind of aspect of our playing, but then also with a sort of outlook of finding your own sort of voice in piping.
One of the big points of these classes is there's probably a lot of people that have got small pipes, bellows pipes, reel pipes, and have played a little bit, and or they're brand new. It's a new thing for you, and you want to expand your repertoire in a nice informal setting. A lot of learning by ear, a lot of looking at technical things that sometimes when you're sat on your own can feel a bit difficult to master. And we're going to encourage everyone to come and play tunes in the Piper's Tryst. So the classes are going to be starting from the Tuesday the 16th of January. You can register and find out more information on the link provided.